long trip. A little bit warmer than I thought, 10 degrees. I'm going to get my bow out and see how the hunt goes. Just walking in, I kicked up about 10 turkeys up on the roost, up on the top near the cornfield. There's still a few up there, but I gotta get down on the bottom. I can see at least, there's at least three more up in the trees yet. Decisions, decisions. Well, it's about 8:30. Been sitting here for about an hour and a half in the winter wonderland. There's a little tree stand of mine. Looks a little bit icy and frosty to be up in there. So I'm down in one of the ground blinds I built for Mike. Just sitting on a little swivel bucket. He thought it was thick before the snow. Man, it's something else. No, cool though. Tracks everywhere. I flushed about 10 turkeys this morning on the top side, and they flew down here and I pushed them again, so I'm gonna try and still hunt my way to the north. Maybe I'll run into the turkeys or who knows what. But it's fun. Saw a few red-tailed hawks, woodpeckers, turkeys, a couple little chickadees. Let's see what else we run into. Just bumped another turkey. Came gliding out of the trees here. It's thick with the snow. But it's heading the same way I am, so maybe I'll catch up to them. The snow's about 5 days old. Kind of light powdery snow. And we got deer tracks, coyote tracks, squirrel tracks, rabbit tracks, turkey tracks. There's like a little highway down here. They're just everywhere. Crows. Alright, I'll keep moving along. See what I can see. It is one quiet, peaceful day out here though. There's a bunch of turkeys way up top there. I don't know if you can make them out. Well, there they go. Unfortunately, that's about 15. Take a few detours. the frontier is the marsh. Little finger marsh that winds right up to the cut cornfield. I'm gonna push that. Maybe I'll run into a deer bed along there. And also a lot of those turkeys headed off towards that marsh grass. Not even as much as a tiny breeze down here. It's dead calm. That last group of turkeys, I could hear them yelping. Saw a couple nice toms, too. I don't know if you can tell on the video because it's a cheap camera, but it was cool. About 9:30. I'm just gonna sneak along this marsh. Butts right up the cornfield. See if I find any beds, or you never know what I'll be hiding around the corner. The little creek in the marsh is all frozen, covered in snow. Not a lot of tracks right here. I'll change in a hurry. I just want to make a walk all the way back to the south through the marsh and see where the heavy traffic areas are. Look at that built-in bowl there. Here's a few tracks wandering through. Let's see what else we see. Wow, there's a lot of tracks here. Must have been a little deer dance party. And look at this. It's pretty crazy. I mean, there's just tracks everywhere. Right on the other side of that tree line, that's that cut cornfield. A very interesting spot to sit tonight. That's just a ton of tracks. Very interesting. It's not far off my walking path. Because I know where those two posts stick up. Huh. A lot of coyote tracks out here too. Yeah, coyotes and deer. Just ahead of where I was at all those tracks. Looks like the deer are pawing through the snow. All around here. Trying to get down at the grasses to eat. That'd be my guess. Might be a good ambush spot for tonight. The tracks just continue. Never know if it's middle of the night, during the day, but they're in here sometime.